And now back to New York Tonight.
The Community Access Mental Health Film Festival this past weekend featured a documentary on former WNBA star and Queens native Shamiqua Holzclaw, who's now working to end the stigma on mental illness. Our health reporter Erin Billups has her story.
Shamiqua Holzclaw and her brother were sent to live with her grandmother in public housing in Astoria, their parents battling alcohol addiction.
Basketball became like, it was like my coping mechanism. I referred, like, that was my drug of choice at the time.
And she was very good at it, a star player at Christ the King High School. Then she led the famed University of Tennessee women's team to three consecutive NCAA championships. And was a first-round draft pick in the WNBA. All the while, she neglected her personal struggles. The death of her grandmother in 2002 was a breaking point.
When you're playing sports, you're taught to be, like, mentally strong. You can't be mentally weak. And I just, like, kept things that I was dealing with to myself. But ultimately what happens is, like, you stuff. And you finally, like, explode.
Holzclaw started to get help after a suicide attempt in 2006. Then in 2012, she considered taking her life again. She had smashed in the windows of her ex-girlfriend's car. After the widely publicized event, she finally decided to get serious with her treatment and was diagnosed with bipolar disorder.
Taking the medications, this is something that I'm going to have to do the rest of my life, because I was in denial before, but I see the difference that it makes in, like, leveling me out and my mood.
Now she mentors young players and shares her journey, pushing people to start treating mental illness like any other chronic disease.
You know, I know it's my purpose. You know, my grandmother used to always say, basketball's a tool. When you're younger, you don't really know what that means. But I see now, you know, sports giving me a platform.
Mental health professionals say her story is helping to erase the stigma.
Since she has started talking about this and starting helping other people, it's changed her life, I think, and it's changed, you know, it's affecting the lives of thousands of others.
For more information on Holzclaw, visit ny1.com. Erin Billups, New York One.